So spring has arrived in Windsor, and it's proving to be a very hot housing market. With massive flows of investment going into building the new battery plant and the Gordie Howe Bridge, mixed with healthy migration of people from more expensive housing markets looking to invest in Windsor, we are seeing a very tight supply and rising housing prices. So, where can we still find affordable homes in Windsor in 2024? It's Dino Kasparis, your EXP real estate agent. Come join me and we'll tour three communities where you can still buy an affordable home in Windsor in 2024. Any references to home prices is based on median home value data released by the Windsor Essex County Association of Realtors. Prices here in Windsor will vary a lot depending on the market conditions and the time you are ready to buy and sell. So please, please do your research and call me if you have any questions. Now let's get after it. We are now driving through the community of South Windsor. In this video, we are only focusing on the particular section of South Windsor located north of Cabana Road, east of the 401 Expressway, west of Division Road, and south of the EC Row Expressway. In this community, you will see mostly post-war homes and some newly constructed homes depending on the street you are searching. Houses now cost a median of $637,000, and buyers have paid around 4% above asking on most offerings this year. are now in Forest Glade. Forest Glade is located south of Riverside, east of the town of Tecumseh, and north of the EC Row Expressway. Majority of the housing comes in the form of single detached dwellings that were built in the 1960s through the 1980s, and there are some condo developments as well. As of 2024, you can find homes on sale now at a median cost around $596,000, and buyers have paid on average above 6% above the asking price. you're getting value from this video, please consider liking and subscribing below. Now, let's get back to it. Our third community is Fontainebleu. Fontainebleu is directly located south of Tecumseh Road, east of Walker Road, west of Forest Glade, and the north of EC Row Expressway. There is something for everyone and for every budget. In 2024, people can pay around a median of $535,000, and buyers have paid around 13% above asking in this community this year. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you're watching this video in the future, just note that housing prices mentioned in this video may not be accurate during the time when you're buying and selling. So do your research and call or text me if you have any questions. If there are any other communities you want me to feature, just leave a comment below. If you find this video valuable, please consider liking and subscribing below. My phone number and QR code are on the screen. See you in the next video.